If you give a girl a garden, then she's going to want to plant all your favorite fruits and vegetables. It'll make her feel so fulfilled to feed her family wholesome foods. She'll make her own compost and fertilizers out of food scraps and yard waste. Once she gets the hang of growing food in Florida and her garden begins to thrive, she'll want to grow enough produce to eliminate her family's dependency on the grocery store. With this newfound freedom, she'll agree to raising chickens for eggs. 3 chickens somehow turn into 9, and she'll need to build a custom coop. She'll make sure it has all the bells and whistles. Eventually, she'll collect over 22 dozen eggs monthly. She'll produce more food than her family can consume fresh, so she'll share it with others in the community. When she runs out of people with whom to share, she'll need to preserve it long term, so she'll get a freeze dryer to make the produce shelf stable for decades. Once she has the freeze dryer, she'll need to remodel the laundry room. She'll also want a third freezer in the garage to freeze dry batches of food back to back. Of course, she'll have to get all the accessories and gadgets and justify it by making it about emergency preparedness and reducing food waste. But when she gets these appliances, she'll become obsessed and start to freeze-dry everything. All your loved ones will receive freeze-dried food items as gifts. Once she's given away your family's emergency food stock, she'll need to grow more food to freeze-dry. To do that, she'll need a bigger garden.